course, I worked with Rick Rude there. That was a good experience because Rick was a professional. He had more experience and knowledge than I did at the time, but he didn't use it to take advantage. He used it to build a match and make a character and make you understand what you're going to do, what you could do, the character could do or should do. A lot of the guys down there, Chris Adams, of course, there were a lot of assholes too.